हेलो किड्स, वेलकम अगेन। आई होप दैट यू हैव डन द प्रीवियस होमवर्क्स। नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द मैथमेटिकल ऑपरेशन एंड आई थिंक यू हैव लर्न ऑल दीज थिंग्स इन द प्रीवियस क्लास। देर आर फोर बेसिक मैथमेटिकल ऑपरेशंस। एडिशन इज फर्स्ट, सब्ट्रैक्शन, मल्टीप्लीकेशन एंड डिवीजन। एंड आई थिंक देयर इज वेरी लिटिल प्रॉब्लम इन एडिशन and you have learned this in the previous class. So today we will start with subtraction, because there is some confusion, always remain confusion in the subtraction. So we will start with subtraction and how the question on subtraction will be asked. Now there are three different forms in which question on subtraction is asked. First is when two numbers are given in row form, first form, second row, second form. And second is when two numbers are given in a same row. And the third one is when the number are given in a statement form. So first form we will take, ki when two numbers are given in row form, suppose let us take one example, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. These are the two numbers. This is the first row, row first, and this is the second row, row second. And in if the number is given in this way, then what we will do? We will subtract column wise. Yani first column, second column, third column, and the last one. And in subtraction, the operation always start with right hand side, with this number. So first, I am taking very simple example, 6 minus 2. You know, either you can count on this or 6. There are 6 numbers and you can cross 2. So how much is left? 4. 6 minus 2, 4. 7 minus 3, and if there is 7 numbers and you cross 3, then how much is left? Again 4. 8 minus 4, again you will get 4. And 9 minus 4, 9 minus 5, you will get 4. So in this way, this is the simplest method when the numbers are given in this format, and you can subtract column wise from top to bottom. Now the second format is when the numbers are given in the same row. When two numbers are given in a same row. Now question is just like this, subtract 9, 3, 5, 4 minus 2, 1, 3, 2. Now here two cases arises. First, check whether both the numbers are having same digit or the numbers are having different digit. In this case, count the digit of first number, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then count the digit of second number, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, since digits are same, digits of both the numbers are same, so write these two numbers in the first format, which I have told earlier. Write these two numbers in a row wise. First, write the bigger one, 9, 3, 5, 4, and then write the second one. Now, since the digits are same, so you can start writing from the first digit, 2, 1, 3, 2, and subtract it. and the method is same. You can subtract in the column wise. Now this become the first row and this become the second row, and you can subtract column wise. 4 minus 2, 5 minus 3, 3 minus 1, you can do like this. 4 minus 2, 5 minus 3, 3 minus 1, and 9 minus 2, 7. Now the second form in this is when the digits are not same. Suppose the number is 3, 1, 2. Now again count the digit. Digit of first number is 1, 2, 3, 4, and the digit of second number is 3, 1, 1, 2, 3. That is, the number of digits of first number is not equal to the number of digits of second number. So digits are not equal. When the digits are not equal, then how to write the number in row form? First write the bigger one, 9, 3, 5, 4. Now this number has how many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4. And the second number, count the digit of second number, it is 1, 2, 3, 3 digit. Now since digit of the first number is greater than the digit of the second number, now if such questions are arises, then start writing from the right hand side. First write the last number just below the last number of first number, 2, then take the second number is 1, and it will be written in the just below in the second number, that is 1, then 3. Now this place remain vacant. If you are not confused, then put here 0. So in this way you can balance the digit. Now the digits are balanced, then subtract it. Now it becomes row number 1 and this is row number 2, and subtract it. 4 minus 2, 2, 5 minus 1, 4, 3 minus 3, 0, and 9 minus 0, it is 9. So in this way you can first count the digits. If digits are same, then start writing from the left side of this number. If digits are different, it means when the second number is having lesser digits than the first number, then start from the right hand side. First write the last number, then the second last digit, then the third last digit, and then subtract. You can balance the digit by putting 0. Now the third format is when the number is given in the statement form. When the numbers are given in a statement form, now how the question will be asked in this way: subtract two, one, three, four from 9, 8, 7, 6. Now here one statement is given: subtract this number from this number. From, always remember, the number which is just after the from, it will be always bigger than this number. So first take the this number which is just after the from. So first write this number and then write the second one just below it. Now the rule of the second one, second case is, first count the number of digit of the second number. Okay, it means here you are having two numbers. One is 9, 8, 7, 6, and the second is 2, 1, 3, 4. So first count the number of digits of both the numbers. If the digits are same, then start writing from this number. If the digits are different, suppose this number is having lesser digits, then start writing from the right hand side. So here the digits of both the numbers are equal. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So first, write the number which is just after the word from. That is 9, 8, 7, 6. Subtract, minus, and then since the digits are same, so you can start writing from the left hand side also. 2, 1, 3, 4. And then subtract it. 6 minus 4, 2. 7 minus 3, 4. 8 minus 1, 7. 9 minus 2, 7. Now, if digits are different, and always remember the number which is just after the word from, it is always greater than this number. So suppose the digits are 412. Now this number is greater, you have to take this number first, but in this case digits of both the numbers are different. It has 1, 2, 3, 4 digits and it has only 3 digits. So first write this number 9876. Since the digits of the second number is only 3, so in this case you can start writing from the right hand side. First take the last digit 2, then the second last 1, then the third last. Now if you are confused, then balance the first digit, that is put 0 here, and then subtract it. 6 minus 2, it is 4. 7 minus 1, it is 6. 8 minus 4, it is 4. And 9 minus 0 is 9. So in this way, there are 3 different forms in which the questions is asked, and you can solve by taking all these precautions. Now, if how to take the carry from a smaller number to bigger number. So how to take the carry? Right now we have discussed all the form where first number is greater and the second one is smaller. Suppose the number is just like this, 9123 minus 8, 7, 6, 2. Now, in this case, the first number 3 and this first number is 8. Now, here 8 is greater than 3. 8 is greater than 3. So, from 3, 8 is not subtracted. So, how we can subtract such numbers? Now, in that case, first make a line on top of the number and take the carry. How to take the carry? You can take the carry from its previous number. Now, 3 is the number and its previous number is 2. And you have to take the carry from the 2. So, if we take the carry, then it becomes 13. And here you have taken 1, so here 1 is left, only 1 is left. So now it becomes 13, 13 minus 8, how much? 5. Now here, now the 2 is not here, it is 1. Now again 7 is greater than 1. This number is much greater than this. So how to subtract? Again take the carry. From where you have to take the carry? You can again take the carry from this number. When you take the carry from this number, it becomes 11 here and it becomes 0. Because you have taken 1, nothing is left, only 0 is left. Now 11, subtract 7 from 11. How much? 4. Now what is left here? 0. Again 6 is greater than 0. So again take the carry where? From this number. Take the carry from this number. If you take the carry here, 8 is left and it becomes 10. So now subtract 10 and 6. 10 minus 6, it is 4. And how much is left in the last digit? It is 8, not 9. 8. Now 8 minus 2, it is 6. So in this way, you can take the carry and subtract it. So I am giving you some questions and you can solve all these questions. So kids, I am giving you few questions. You can solve these questions. The first one is very simple. I am giving you the number in the row format. Second one, you can first check whether the digits are equal, then write the number and then solve. These are the three questions. And the third one is subtract from this, subtract this from this. So I know you know that how to write the number in this format. So kids, thank you very much.